Alright guys, JSX here back with another video, and as y'all can tell, I say that all the time, literally. But we're doing a nice little explosive leg workout today, you know, for all you athletes out there that want to be able to jump 10 feet in the air. This workout is for you if you're a regular dude that also wants to be able to jump 10 feet in the air. This workout will also work for you. So basically, we already stretch. Make sure you stretch up before you do this, because we value our knees. But basically, right, what we're going to do, we're going to start by doing some explosive box squats, which is basically, you guys will see it, I'm about to do it right now. Sit, squat on the seat thing, and then we're going to jump up. We're gonna do four sets of 20. So yeah, it's just a nice little warm up. So let's go, buddy. That was a solid workout. It was a lot of reps, a lot of explosiveness. That's why I'm gonna classify this more of like a, I didn't use any weight. No weight was used. Hold on, there's a speaker right here, let me move. But yeah, no weight was used. It was just all body weight. You could do this workout at home, just get some boxes, just get anything that you could jump up on, even if you have a mental note of how high you wanna jump each time. That could work too, and just squat down and jump, all that type of stuff. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you do this workout, 5 times a week, guarantee you'll be jumping 10 feet in the air in 1 week. That's no cap. Don't hold me to it. You cannot sue me for that. Just want to let you know I'm not liable for any feelings being hurt because you and I have a dunk still. But yeah, live your best life.